Very Aliki, I have a question. What happens if we take off the feathers from your head? Is it like Mario and we fly, or do we end civilization? Oh, these feathers aren't actually in my head. They are my trophies that I wear as a warning. It's part of my hair tie. They're not either. You wouldn't actually be plucking feathers from my head. They're an accessory. That's all.